We have reached the big city.
New York, New York.
What delights await us here? Stick up your thumbs and curl in your fingers. This is a thumbs up pose. That means okay. Okay. How's our team looking? We're a bit on level. On level for the next gym. The Royal Unova. Not open for business. I'm not sure how much we can actually do just yet here. I think there's some kind of battle tower that I'm wary about taking on. It's optional, but I kind of want the challenge. Yeah, the Battle Company. We welcome trainers are proud of their skills. Is that this building here? Yeah, I say we go for it. I mean, this is meant to be a challenging Nuzlocke, so I think we have to take it on rather than just avoiding it. Okay, let's go to the 47th floor. Are all these battles just optional? I assumed it would be some sort of order that you face people, but okay, let's just do this. This is completely unnecessary. Entrepreneur Webster, Tyro. Okay, we can handle that. Gwen's perfect for this situation. Gonna go Aerial Ace, should be enough. Correct. One down. Not sure how many we're gonna have to take on here. It's good for the money though, it's good for the cash. Let's try this guy. Please allow me to introduce you to my Pokémon. Getting a bit nervous. Champion Lawrence Weasel. Can handle a Weasel. I'm liking this, Let's go for a Slash for a Silk Scarf boosted Stab Slash. It's a one shot, it's a critical hit. High crit chance. Gwen is coming to the fore. Okay, so let's just heal up that quick attack damage. Okay, oh, we've got an item here. I am better at Pokemon battles than I am at work. This is meant to be a workplace. It's called a battle company. Who knows? Entrepreneur Christine. Venonat. Gwen is just devouring. And I'm assuming that's going to be a one shot. Oh, so close to 22. Darkrai. Okay, here we go. That's more like it. We're going to switch Pokemon. And we're going to bring in Darth Ball. Okay, give me that charge beam. Two shot. Oh, it's not disabled.
I'm disabled!
Ooh, that is cheeky. So we're just going to have to go for the Sonic Booms. Quick attack. Okay, we're fine. This could get him down to, guaranteed knockout next shot, Sonic Boom, unless we get a one shot from Darkrai, but that's not going to happen. Darkrai has been dealt with, should get some decent XP here. Yep, up to 24. Side effect of taking on the Battle Company, of course, we are going to get some levels, but this is a ReaperLocke. Any small advantage that we can take, we will definitely be happy with. Paralyze Heal. Okay, Darth Ball's he's getting a little bit ahead of the rest of the pack with the levels, but not too far. Let's just see what these other folk have got to offer. Chef Noel Furret, okay. X Special Defense Scientist, eh? Wow. Crit would be nice. Fury Sweat avoided. Good, good old Gwen. Okay, maybe hopefully one more here. Quick attack. Thanks, I'll have to use a potion on that. And out of here. Gwen up to 23. The chef has been defeated. Okay. Right. I think we'll move Gwen out from the front. We'll bring our starter Molly back out front. Now holding the iron plate, so we've got some extra damage on that metal claw. Clark, exchange business cards. Okay. Okay. Lovely stuff. Three Pokemon. Champion Christine. Unknown. Let's go for our Metal Claw and see how much damage it does. Okay, Hidden Power, what's it gonna be? I'll take that. Metal Claw. What's next? Dawn Fan. Can't go any deeper. Although we have Levitate, don't we? Yeah, we've got Levitate. It could be the safe play. Yeah, I think we're gonna go to Jeeper. It's quite a safe play. Avoid the ground stab. Yeah, let's go for the Hypnosis. Okay, I'm not okay. We need to start getting damage off. roll out, of course, doubles. Avoided, that's fine. Doubles every turn. Although at least it was tiny damage, so that's a two shot, so we'll take that. Jeeper up to 23 as well. And the final Pokemon is Doduo, normal flying. We'll switch, we'll go out to Darth Ball. We'll get a one shot off whilst we can. Charge Beam. Oh, we got the boost! So the battle company is going pretty decent so far. I'm in charge of development, I'm going to give you this. A scope lens, okay. Quick balls, nice. Timer balls, okay. It was all worth it. Let's head to the top floor now. Now this is supposed to be where the toughest challenges are. What's this? Dragon Fang. Okay, is that an evolutionary item? Oh no, it just powers up Dragon. So if we can get someone to learn Dragon Pulse. Just gonna double check. Alright, if we can catch someone, we've got an encounter. If we get through this gym, we've got an encounter coming up. If someone can learn Dragon Pulse, give them the Dragon Fang. Be flying. Right. My work is a Pokemon battle. Okay, so the other person, so they do have battles as a occupation here. But the other person said that the battle better than the work. Okay, Dawn Fan again. Rollout. Okay, we're starting the rollout. It's going to do very little damage, that's fine. And Extra Sensory should be a two shot, even though it's a couple of levels higher, three levels higher. Okay, it's doubling, but if we can get to below half here. Yep, okay, we're fine. We are fine. Dealt with the Dawn Fan. Dealt with the Dawn Fan. Molly has joined the 23 gang. 23 and me. Okay. Just takes one of these to have a crazy Pokemon. Right, this is a problem. Gen 5 art for Feathertorn. Right, I'm gonna dig. I know it's gonna be a neutral hit, but that Iron Barb's okay. That's a. It's gonna start boosting his defenses. Oh no, yeah, just attack and defense. Okay, this is a problem actually. I'm gonna switch out into Jeeper because. This thing keeps cursing. Don't really want to be hanging about to be dealing with it. Yep, okay. Use the X special. It is now at plus one special defense, plus two attack, and plus two defense. So we're going to go for the extra sensory, and hopefully this isn't a tiny bit damage. Right, okay. If I can. There's a crit. Flinch. Crit flinch. My favourite combination. And that should hopefully be enough. rollout. Okay, that's enough. That's fine. That's... A plus two rollout is not something you want to be sitting around for a long time. So fortunately, oh, the quick claw pops, although it wasn't actually necessary. Wasn't necessary on this occasion. Right, that Ferrothorn was a little, the most problematic thing we'd encountered in the battle company. But, it's fine. The AI using some sneaky tactics with the X-Special. An unfamiliar face. To help scientific progress, please lend me a hand. That music is ruddy mysterious. Chef Kate, one Pokemon. Archaeops, okay. So we'll go for a Metal Claw. Dire Hit, okay, this is definitely problematic. We're fine. Okay, Defeatus should hopefully kick in there. That should be all. Abidis. Oh! XP. City. I was about to take a break, then I went you. Insightful. Oh, Champion Joe's got three Pokemon. Del Catty is gonna get mashed. Big Metal Claw. Fake Out. Wow. Pro Strats. Should be a two shot. No. That's pretty brutal, not gonna lie. It's enough. Up to 24. Clefairy. Is there anyone under 24? Yeah, Gwen. Gwen can deal with Clefairy. Slash to your face. It's a one shot, not even a crit, not even super effective. And finally we have Flygon, okay. So we don't have any ice moves. Don't have any dragon moves. Ain't no fairies yet. So how are we gonna deal with this? Jeeper could potentially do some work with Levitate, yeah. Jeeper seems to be our answer to ground Pokemon just now. Simply because of Levitate. Sand Attack, we're playing that game, okay. Fight through, wipe your eyes. Brilliant, we are flying. Oh, the Quick Claw pops! That is why you use the Quick Claw. I love the Quick Claw on a playthrough. Jeepers up to 24. You've come this far, that means you must be quite strong. Are you prepared to face the strongest person in this building? The chairman? Then the time has come. I am the one. I accept your challenge. Okay. Don't look like a chairman. Looks more like a janitor. Champion Mike sends out Salamence. Okay, now we are in business. It wasn't a kin. The question is Salamence going to just start dragon raging all over our team? I'm tempted to just go for a charge beam and see what happens. It's neutral, of course. Neutral, sorry, not resisted. Okay. If we can get a boost off one of these charge beams. Yes! Right, okay, this should be one more. This should be the knockout. It is, okay. Oh, right, we're up. Right, so we're at plus two special attack. Tempted to stay in. Oh, Jesus. We're leveling up like there's no tomorrow. Gastrodon, okay. There's no point staying in here. Some cry. Let's just go for the offensive here. Hopefully do a little bit of damage. Okay. Hidden power! Okay, It's fine. Always get the panic when that happens. This will be a three shot. On to the last mon. Our team is a little bit damaged. Oh no, that was the last one. $4,000! It was all worth it. I disguised myself as a janitor because I like to know what kinds of trainers come here. I had a good time battling you. This is a token of my esteem. Get the experience share. Okay, we don't need that just now, but it'll be handy when we, you know, if there's a Pokemon on our team that isn't gonna get a lot of time on the field, I think it would be handy to have the experience share just to keep them on par with the rest of the team. I feel like the team is functioning quite well just now as a unit, but I am getting a little bit of the fear about the gym battle that's coming up, because if we do make it through unscathed, we're going to be losing someone. And everyone's kind of covering each other quite well, so I don't know. We could obviously lose someone as well during the battle, so I'm a little bit apprehensive about how this is going to go. Here's another dancer. Oh! Did not mean that. Gent Malcolm. Geratina. It's always the ones that you don't actually mean to get involved with that end up pulling out the absolute monsters. Okay, so a charge beam is resisted this time. I think I'm going to charge, raise my special defense, and then fire off a charge beam on the next hit just to see how much a boosted charge beam does. Sonic Boom's going to do nothing. Ominous Wind has got a chance to raise Giratina's stats. That would be problematic. Does not get the boost. Let's hit a charge beam. Okay, this is not worth it. But we got the boost, so maybe it is worth it. Slash should be... yeah. We'll just go for a charge beam, see if we can get another boost. Send it plus one. Got a boost! Okay. Slash is high crit, so I'm a little bit worried about that. Okay, we'll heal up. I just don't want to be switching about when I've got a Pokemon this strong, giving it free hits. I'm happy with it slashing because Ominous Wind is really problematic. Screech is... it doesn't really match Darth Ball's moveset, unfortunately, but I might have to get rid of that because it's really setting up for a teammate, which isn't the best. Oh, we're at plus three! Slashing. I think we're safe in crit range just now. Plus four ancient power. Okay, this is really... it's a crit. Didn't get the boost. Okay, it's pushing up. Ancient power in. If it was ancient power in this whole time, there's no doubt it would have probably got the mega boost. We're sticking to ancient powers. This is... oh, it's so stressful. We've only got two charge beams left, but that should be enough. Okay, there we go. Plus four crit. We're at plus five. I'm assuming that I only had one Pokemon because it was such a high level. Yeah. Well, that was something. That was something. Now I'm just going to check to see if we can get up to Route 4. Because if we can, we could potentially nick an encounter. Okay. We have made it to Route 4. I know we have to do the gym before we can progress the story, but I want to get an encounter. This could be really helpful. Is this grass? What's this item? Oh, encounter, here it is. Route 4 encounter is... bingo! Shanners! central. Okay, it is what it is. Give it a mud slap, it's not going to knock it out. Not even close.
No! No!
Should have quickballed it. Should have quickballed it. That's horrible. Not gonna lie, I'm pissed off. We're going into the next stretch of the game with 3 Pokemon. That's a problem. Right, let's go and deal with this gym. Is this us? Yeah, right, okay. Oh, who have we got out front? Right, I've got Molly out front. I'm confident with that. I was informed of Team Plasma. Of course! Of course Plasma have shown up. Let's deal with Plasma. It would have been nice if he told me where he was going. Aha! Here we are. Oh, we're gonna have to chase him. That way! There they are! In all their glory. This is definitely the place. Big Metal Claw. Insult to injury. That's a crit. Aha! It was all it knew was. The gang has arrived. Okay, so we're gonna have to go in. Ooh, I hope there's not too much. I feel like it could just be a cutscene though. Ah yes, we already have an exceptional base of operations. Is everyone familiar with the legend of the founding of the Unova region? I am. It's the Black Dragon Iris. This is not a back and forth between us and Plasma. That Black Dragon appeared before a hero who sought the ideal way to knit together a world full of warring people. Together, the power of this Pokemon and the hero brought unity to the hearts of everyone in the land. And that is how Unova was created. We shall bring back the hero and that Pokemon to Unova once again. Very well, we will submit to your opinion and be on our way. That girl over there, return her Pokemon. We will revive the legend of Unova and win the hearts and minds of everyone. Farewell. As they vanish into thin air. Right, I'm eyeing up that item and I'm no longer reading any of this text. Okay, if you're happy, what is everyone planning to do? Okay. We are going to challenge the gym. That's what we're going to do, and then we're going to have to send one of our Pokemon pack into the Reaper, probably, if we make it through. Well then, Stan, I'll be waiting in the gym. Cheers. Smoke ball! Not sure how many trainers we're going to have to take on here, but we might need to just do a little trip to the Pokemon Center prior to facing with Burgh. Guess we're just gonna have to press on, press buttons. Pure art, okay. Gym trainer number one. Looks like a Magmar. Did you have a Magmar? You have a love disc. It's super effective. And we get the boost. I need to check what that boost rate is, because I'm getting it more often than not at the moment. Poliwag, we're staying in, we're boosted, we're super effective. Keep those charge beams coming. Keep the boosts coming. Light screen. Now, it's tempting. I'm not gonna lie. It's tempting because Screech does not really fit well with Dark Ball. I think we're gonna get rid of Screech. Servant Sonya. Balancing Pokeball on your forehead. Right, let's press this button. Oh, hello. When you step on the switch, the one that pops out is... What? On that note, have a battle with... What? Grottle. It's such a horrible name for a Pokemon. One for the Jeeper. Oh my god, if we lose Jeeper. If we lose Jeeper... Either in battle or to the Reaper. Withdraw, okay. We're boosting. Defense is rising. It's not going to help you against a big extra sensory that's coming your way. That's a two-shot. Razor Leaf. That's why we've got Molly the hell out of there. It's fine. Not very... That was a crit. Okay. Crit doing 11 damage. That should be you gone. There you go. Molly's gaining. High Dry Gone. Dark Dragon. Dark moves are going to be neutral. It's cheaper. But I'm not going to be able to touch it. Darth Ball is resisted. Is it going to start Dragon Raging? This is a problem. I've got a Fury Cutter on Gwen, but that's... It's a 20 base. It's, I think it's between Molly and Gwen here. We have to go Molly. We have to go for the power. I'm really worried about the Dragon Rage here. It's Metal Claw. Dragon Breath, okay. Oh no! I think we have to go to cheaper because at least we're going to be resistant to Dragon Breath. Resisted. Okay, that's better. Para. Let's try and put it to sleep. Quick Claw pops! Yes! Hypnosis connects. Jesus, when was the last time that happened? I think we'll go for the paralyzed heal. Because that could bite us in the ass. Fast asleep, okay. How much is tackled? Oh, we're waking up. Okay, headbutt. That's fine. I think we might be in a decent position here with Jeeper. Dragon Breath. Don't para. Good, okay. Tackle. Tackle's doing decent. Bite. Don't flinch. Okay, we're good. I've got a heal here. I'm gonna heal. I think we're in the clear. Roared me out. Okay. Pro plays. I'm not playing any games here. We're going back to Jeeper. Oh, that was a panic. See what I mean? If we lose Jeeper, then I'm not sure what we're going to do because I feel like anytime something potentially lock-ending happens, Jeeper pulls us out of the situation. Oh dear, these games, honestly. Please, just like, no High Dragon. But it's okay. Well, you done well with the no High Dragon. I think we should be able to deal with you though. Magical Leaf's not going to do much. Gwen's going to get some decent XP here, that's good. Yep. Let's go for another Aerial Ace. Right, okay. Takedown was a little bit worrying there. There you are. Servant and sends out Bannett. Okay. We can deal with that. Aerial Ace is stronger than there. Oh, wow. Got a switch. Manaphy, okay. And get some crits going. Yep, it's a crit as prophesized. Ducking and diving. It's fine, it's gonna be some more XP for Gwen. Swords Dance. Oh, now we're talking. Okay, yep. We're getting rid of Fury Car. And yep. We'll stay in. And the final hurdle has been overcome. So I assume we're moving on to Burgh now, onto the gym leader. Here we go. Thanks again for your help. My bug Pokemon are scurrying with excitement about getting to battle you. Let's get straight to it. Let's do it to it. Mark. You Mark. What a pose. Engineer Mark Azelf, okay. Starting off strong, but I believe I should be able to handle this. Ooh, that light screen's tempting. Let's go for a charge beam though. I mean, legendary Pokemon on the field. I feel like we want to just try and get some damage off. We got a boost! Confusion. If we can avoid actually getting confused here, it's fine. My switch was turned on. Okay, this should be a knockout based on the boost. Yes, okay. Who have you got next? Medicham. I've got the boost, so let's just go for it. That's his ace, okay, that's the ace. Yeah, oh, boost in central. Faint. Desperation. Now, I like the fact of not taking the Pokemon into the red, preventing the... What is the boost rate of this move? Preventing the potions being used. Up to 27. This is pretty outrageous. And Vile Plume is coming out. Okay, so we will be switching. We could go Gwen, but I think to be safe we'll go Jeeper because we're still getting super effective moves off and we've got a bit more bulk there. Ooh, I love Gen 5, man. Music changing when you get to the last Pokemon. And I'm paralyzed. Breakthrough, yep. Hopefully a two-shot. Yep. Not into the red. And a quick claw pops to take us through. Oh, potioning up in the orange. I need to hold my horses, as they say. Does he only have one potion? Nope, he has two. Crit, come on, Jeebar. Big crit. Fighting through these paras, which is surprising. Mega Drain, it's not going to be enough to save you from Jeebar. Fighting through the paras, and gym badge number 3 is ours. Oh, it's actually, I feel quite like that was a decent achievement. Losing to you doesn't bug me because you are amazingly strong. This is the gym badge. Okay, I'm more interested in what TM you're going to be giving me, because of course it is randomised. Bang! Just Gen 5 is so good. What we getting? Skull Bash. Not gonna use that. But with great achievement comes great apprehension, as now we must, of course, face the Reaper. You see, the wheel has been set. We have Darth Ball, Gwen, Jeeper and Molly. I think our two strongest members at the moment are Jeeper and Darth Ball, although Molly is our starter. I do not want to lose Molly. I mean, whatever happens, I'm going to be upset, but I really don't want to lose Jeeper. I think that would be critical. We're spinning. Who's it gonna be? No Jeeper. Oh my god. I think we're in trouble. I'm not gonna lie, I think we are in trouble. Well, not much else can do at this point. Then just battle on. Jesus. The one Pokemon I didn't want to lose. At least we're decent levels. I mean, gotta look at the positives. Jeeper was our defensive rock for many a battle, and sad to have to drop you off, Jeeper, but thank you for your contributions, and may you have a peaceful time with the Reaper.